Just then the orders came to charge. For a moment hand touched hand, they mounted up and away did ride. That brave and devoted band. Straight was the path to the top of the hill. The rebels, they shot and shelled, plowed furrows of death through the tawny rags, and guarded them as they fell. Soon came a horrible dying yell from heights that they could not gain. And among the dead who left on the hill lay the boy with the curly hair. Tall dark man rode by his side, lay also beside him there. And there's no one to ride to the blue-eyed girl the words that her lover had said. She must hear the news. She'll only know I'm dead. Mother at home must hear the news. She'll only know I'm dead.
Dustin would be disappointed with my tuning skills. Sailing on the sea, and the name of that ship was the Golden Liberty. Cause she sat there on that low. lonesome ocean. So she sat there on the lonesome sea. But there was another ship sailing on the sea. And the name that ship was the Golden Mantine. She sat there in that lonesome ocean. Well, she sat there in the lonesome sea. Well, there was a cabin boy sailing on the sea. Said, "Captain, what will you give me if I sail up alongside the Golden Liberty and I sink her in that lonesome ocean?" Sank her in the lonesome sea. He said, "I'll give you gold, and I'll give you land, and my own lovely daughter, she would be at your command if you can sink her in that lonesome ocean. You could sink her in the lonesome sea." Well, he bowed his breath, and down swam he. Well, he swam up alongside the Golden Liberty. Well, she sat there in that lonesome ocean. Well, she sat there in the lonesome sea. Well, he had a little tube, an auger and a bore. Well, he drilled 9 holes in that ship's lower bound. Sunk her in that lonesome ocean. Well, he sunk her in the lonesome sea. Well, he bowed his breath, back swam he. Well, he said, swam up alongside the Golden Vanity while she sat there in that lonesome ocean. While she sat there in the lonesome sea. He said, "Captain, will you be as good as your word? Will you throw up that line for to bring me back to board before I sink here in this lonesome ocean? Before I sink here in the lonesome sea." The captain said, "I'll not be as good as my word. I'll not throw down no line, no bring you back to board. You can sit there in that lonesome ocean. You can sink there in the lonesome sea."
he said, if not for the love that I have for your man, I would do unto you what you had me do to them, and I would sink you in this low, lonesome ocean. Sink you in the low, lonesome sea. So he bowed his breath, and down sank he. Well, he sank till he got to the bottom of the sea, and he rested in that low, lonesome ocean. Will it rest there in the lonesome sea?
Wow. Well, who did that?
Who did that? I don't know who did that.
Before you did.
Before I did. Probably David Huckfeldt, and probably for him Bob Dylan, and probably for him some person that is now only a piece of folk.
Wow. Wow.
That actually is probably, it's just an old,
it's, yeah,
fucking, it's an old, I'm sure it's an old tune.